We are at the Pierson Wildlife Museum Learning Center. Dr. Pierson lived here in Neligh, was an avid hunter. The educational side of hunting was for Dr. Pierson and his wife, Margaret, to collect animals and leave them to the children and the adults of Nebraska and the world. Our visitors learn things about the animal that we call buffalo in the United States really isn't a buffalo, it is a bison, and the difference between antlers and horns. We also have a sensory mobile trailer that travels around. These children get to go in and touch the animals. They also get to feel the skins. We had an experience with a child that was blind at this camp, had been very despondent, but when he was able to put his arms around the bear, a big smile came upon his face. It was the first time that he had smiled the whole time he had been at camp.
I think when you study animals and you read them in books and you see them just on videos, you can't really give them the big idea of what they really look like. And so for them to see how they're displayed and to see just the realness of them, they just loved it.
I have a passion that the animals in this museum be left for generations.